Hello, today's topic is database connection, how to create the database and how to connect this database to the Windows application form. First of all, we create the database then by using OLEDB database. Then first of all we create the Access database, click on the Office Access. Create the database first. Click on the blank database. Give the database name. Here is the database name is database 2. We create the database. So here is the database. Right click on the table, click on design view, give the table name. Here's the table name is student. Okay, click on OK. So in this table we have to create the student table. So in this table we have to add the three fields. First of all roll number, then second one is name, and third one is address. Here is the data type. So the name data type is text, number data type there is a number, and the roll number data type is a number, and the address data type is a text. So here is first is roll number. Then there is a text, data type is text. Then second field is name, data type is also text. Click on OK button. The third field is address, and their data type is text. Roll number, text, name is text, and address is text. In this, the roll number data type is what is number. Okay. We have to save this table, and then this table is connected to the our Windows application form. So here is Windows application form. First of all we create the Windows application form, click on the file, then click on new project. Here is the choose the Windows form application. Give the name of the form. Here is the Windows application form 1. Click on OK. Okay. Here is created the new project. In this project, this one is Windows form application. Windows form. Open the Windows form, and here we have to create the three fields, three label and three text box. Why this is label and text box is required? Because of we have to connect to the database to the Windows form application, and database we have to give the we give the three fields. So here they require the three fields. First of all, label 1, label 2 and the label 3. Okay, this one is label 3, label 2 and the label 1. Okay, then text box 1, 2 and 3. Text box 3, text box 2, text box 1. Okay, here is the, click on the form. Okay, here is the data connection. Click the right click on the data connection, add connection, browse, click on the browse, then database is database 2. Okay, click on test connection, test connection succeeded. Okay, here is the database 2 is linked up. Click on the database 2 table. Here is the table and the field is ID, roll number, name and address, and this roll number, name, ID and address we have to connect in this form. This field is connected, so the in this data binding topic there one is roll number, name and address is roll number, name and address. In this text box field we have to ह्या टेक्स्ट बॉक्स मध्ये ते आपल्याला तीन फील्ड्स दिसतात कुठला द डेटा बाइंडिंग टॉपिक मध्ये. सो थँक्यू, थँक्यू ऑल ऑफ यू. इफ एनीवन डाउट देन प्लीज प्लीज कॉन्टॅक्ट मी और प्लीज सेंड मेसेज टू मी. थँक्यू.